Hello and welcome. The following video may not be suitable for all audiences, so please take extra care when viewing. Thank you and enjoy.
Morning Cutter 9346-52. Lynx would like to share the following inspirational message. The greatest reward in life is the chance to work hard at work worth doing.
Cutter, I want to tell you, I'm mighty impressed by you. Remind me of me when I started. All bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. Had big dreams of hitting the rails back then. Bought myself one of them classic Armadillo rigs. Named the old girl Beulah, after my mother. Told you about my bad revive a while back. Another case of me and technology not getting on, I guess. Bottom line is, this body just ain't fit for flying no more. So, I want to give Beulah to you, Cutter. She ain't in the best of shape, but she'll do good by you. Hell, even a few places around the village that'll fit her out for gate travel, if you're so inclined. Anyway, that's it. She'll do more for you than me now. I'm just happy she's gonna be with somebody that truly appreciates her. We're out.
Pop,
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Lynx mandates a maximum of 8 hours of sleep. Any extra sleep time will be docked from the next pay cycle.
Cutter, I want to tell you, I'm mighty impressed by you. Remind me of me when I started. All bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. Had big dreams of hitting the rails back then. Bought myself one of them classic Armadillo rigs. Named the old girl Beulah, after my mother. Told you about my bad revive a while back. Another case of me and technology not getting on, I guess. Bottom line is, this body just ain't fit for flying no more. So, I want to give Beulah to you, Cutter. She ain't in the best of shape, but she'll do good by you. Hell, even a few places around the village that'll fit her out for gate travel. If you're so inclined. Anyway, that's it. She'll do more for you than me now. I'm just happy she's gonna be with somebody that truly appreciates her. Weaver out. Thank you. hit them salvage goals.
Yeah, hey, Weaver, do you know when this administrator gets here?
Should be here any day now. But remember, no need to worry.
Ah, thanks.
Kai, you good?
Yeah. Just nervous, you know. I really can't lose this job.
Whoa, slow down there.
They always let go of the screw-ups first, right?
We all screw up, Kai.
Just work careful, avoid any major accidents, and you'll be golden.
Yeah. I just keep my head down.
Pressurizing. pressure level increasing.
Salvage registered. Transferring credits. Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit.
Gunner, there's 5 minutes remaining in this shift. Get in while the getting's good. Weaver out.
Valuable object processed. Credits deposited.
Okay. winding down, Cutter. Dig deep. Let's finish strong.
Cutter 9346-52. Your designated sleep period is now over. Have a great day.
Please tell me I heard right, Rook. Weaver gave you his old armadillo? Oh, man! That's so lucky. I used to help my old man fix up beaters like that. I hear Weaver's might not be in the best shape. Listen, I've got something that'll help get it ready to ride the rails. I'm transferring a diagnostic program to your terminal. Go ahead and boot it up.
Welcome to the ship, Doctor. Let's fix that ship up.
Getting data now. Amazing. Oh, old girl was used for construction at some point. Whoa. Could maybe even be kitted out for salvage running one day. This program will identify what parts you need to fix her up. Don't pay too much attention to Shippy. That thing talks way too much. You can probably find everything you need just kicking around while salvaging. Bits and pieces that Lynx doesn't care much about. Oh, you could also rip parts out of other ship components. And ruin the salvage value, of course. Maybe don't tell Weaver if you're gonna do that. Can't wait to see what you do with this beauty. Good luck, Brooke.
Thank you for sticking through to the end of this video. And if you like what you saw and want some more, why not hit the like button, maybe subscribe, and then check out one of the videos or playlists soon popping up on the screen. Or just head over to the channel for even more options. Already subscribed? Then hit the bell icon here or on the channel and get notified when new videos go live. As well as being here, you can also find us over on Twitter and Instagram. Links are provided in the description below. But either way, it's bye for now, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.